let's cook our incredible curly kale linguine. That is pretty much perfect. First, boil some kale for 5 minutes. Add your cooked kale to a blender, cooking water from the kale, fresh basil, toasted pine nuts, nutritional yeast, salt, and pepper. Now just add your cooked pasta. This is one of the easiest and tastiest things you're ever gonna make.